So I'm gonna make chocolate bars. There. So you need foam board, scissors to cut the foam board. So this one is a little too big. So I'm going to cut it in half. Just like that. I can't reach it. There we go. So I have, and then you need markers or something like that. So brown. Wait, I don't want that. Chocolate all the way around, just like this, just color it. This chocolate bar there. I'm gonna do the other side too. There. Chocolate bar done. One of them is. I'm gonna start on this one. And your hands or fingers might get a little messy, but oh well. I'm gonna do the back. There, second one done. And then you can keep going with the third and fourth and fifth and sixth and so on. So these ones right here are perfect for chocolate bars. I'm gonna cut this one in half. There. So we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.